Let's see how to check if MacBook keyboard is working or not. Step 1. Turn on the keyboard backlight, then move it to a dark place and test it thoroughly. If all keyboard backlights are okay, go to next step. Step 2. Now you need to launch the keyboard menu bar. Now when you press any key on your keyboard, the display keyboard will be visible. If you got any benefit from watching my videos, please subscribe my channel.